Let's see what's going on. It's that. A Fender. These are the Deluxe with Active. This has got some issues, so say a prayer to the gods of guitar. Let's put it on the bench and I'll show you. The neck, she has a way too much a curve. And it's a little more than I think a truss rod can deal with. So, before we spend any more effort time noodling or screwing about, we're going to take the neck off, see if the truss rod actually works. It looks like it's pinned right in there. And head into plan A, B, C, or D, depending on what we find. Off come the strings. Okay, so we'll take a... we should take a lottery right now, okay, as to whether you think I can straighten this neck out. Let's just see what happens when I get my straight edge on it, now that there's no string tension on it. It could just be broke, you know? It could just be just wrecked. And there's nothing Davey can do. What do we got? This will be a 34. What the hell? Come here. Yeah, well, it's pretty warped even with the string tension off it. So let's take it off. Let's see what the hell's going on. Feel free to talk amongst yourselves. While we deal with this. So you get the whole movie. You get the movie of my fucking elbow. Okay, I'm gonna pause. Hey, how'd you like them Oscars? Wasn't that a big pile of horse shit? I work in the industry. Believe me, that is the biggest pile of poop. They should be honoring the people that cook the food and clean the washrooms. Okay, so the neck's off. Neck off. And it's really got quite a bit of whip to it. So let's see if the truss rod works. Next, when you want to check to see if a truss rod works, always check it by trying to loosen it. Well, it turns. That's a good sign. So I'm just going to back it right off. I might even take this right out. Because it's so jacked in there, we may want to put some spacers in there. Let's see something here. Oh yeah, she be twisted. But the truss rod works, so I'm going to put it on the bench, clamp it, push it manually into position, and then adjust this again. So let's get that set up. Okay, so it's blocked up on either side on the bench, and I got this big ugly clamp, and this has got this big block of wood attached to it with a big chunk of leather, so I don't wreck the guitar neck. And here's what we're gonna do, folks. It's like a circus act. It's like balancing. Do 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 do. You'd be surprised how much you can twist these things back the other direction with a clamp. Whether it's going to stay, that's the question that needs to be answered. So I'm really pushing this in the opposite direction. Like, seriously. Woohoo! I should get the camera down there and show everybody. I will. Hold on. Okay, it's pushed like the opposite direction. Big time. And remember, I loosened this right off. Alright? So, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to tighten that as much as I can to the limit, because it was, I believe, right to the limit. Then we'll release the clamp and see what happens. If we're really lucky, it'll stay straight. I don't think it will. I think what's going to have to happen is I have to leave it on a bench like this, clamped, ass reversed, for you know, a couple of 3 days, and then we'll have another look at it. And sometimes there's no help there at all. So let's see what happens. Hold on. Okay, so I adjusted the truss rod in as far as it'll go. Now I'm going to release the pressure with the clamp, and we'll check to see how straight the neck stayed. And if that didn't work, and it's like I said, we're just going to set it up over at the end of the bench so it's not in my way. I'm going to leave it clamped for a few days. So, the moment of trust, truth, and hope. My box aside. I think I might have won, except my camera's sitting on the straight edge. Hold on. Well, it's better, but it ain't great. And with string tension on it, it's going to pull again. So what I got to do is what I said. I'm going to clamp it on the bench, wait a few days, couple, 3 days, and then we'll have another look at it again, see what happens. How's that sound? Cheers, folks. Thanks for all the help and support.